It's an interesting question. The front is the housing landscape of the United Arab Emirates. And the way we looked at the theme is that we looked at what Alejandro Aravena challenged us to do, which is basically to look beyond the spectacular and iconic architecture that is has been the focus of much of the architectural discussion in recent years, and to focus more on the everyday, the quality of everyday life, the social life, how architecture can enhance the lives of its inhabitants and residents in housing projects and so on. So that was very much the way we approached this subject. And another way is also to look at the architecture of the United Arab Emirates and to move away from the cliché and stereotypical views that typically pervade the media. So this is how we approach this. So basically our focus is the social housing in the United Arab Emirates, and a very particular form of social housing that was introduced in the 70s. And what we did is that we sort of divided the exhibition into three thematic sections. We have a history section that looks at the origin of the house and how it began. It contains archival images, newspaper accounts, original drawings. And then we have the second section, which looks at the city and the neighborhood scale, in a sense that we wanted to introduce to visitors how these neighborhoods were planned, how they were laid out, what is the character of the urban environment. And also we did a sort of a survey of that housing type across the United Arab Emirates to demonstrate the geographical scope and the breadth of that housing type, how it was distributed throughout the United Arab Emirates. And then the third section is related to the house itself, how it was transformed, how it was changed by its inhabitants, how the massing was changed, and how also the external appearance of the house itself changed. And we conclude this section with an in-depth look at a case study house that demonstrates how people live in this house, how they inhabit it. And we have a detailed section, we have family photographs of that particular house, which is kind of like a case study. And in the center of all of these sections is a central element or component where we have large photographs that were taken by an Emirati photographer who we asked to go into these neighborhoods and to document the lives of the people in these neighborhoods. So the entire exhibition is sort of structured along these lines. There are several subtle messages. This is one of them, that we want people to move away from the cliché of the UAE, especially Dubai, as a land of skyscrapers and spectacular developments and malls and so on, and to realize that there are many different landscapes in the UAE. It's not just about that, but there are other more modest places where people live, you know, like anywhere else. And also another message is that we wanted to show the value of these projects in a sense that new housing developments are being built all over the UAE, and they do not necessarily follow these principles. They are very much similar to other suburban developments elsewhere. And we feel that it might not be appropriate from a number of perspectives, so we hope that this exhibition raises awareness about the values of these houses, and perhaps that there could be lessons to be implemented in new housing developments.
Thank you.
Thank you.